shot his gun. He shot and burnt your heart. So if we never